This video will demonstrate how to install and to replace add-on boards on a gateway IoT-Gate-iMX8plus. For this operation we'll need a Phillips screwdriver and a kind of tweezers with plastic tip to remove the board from the gateway. Okay. As a first step, we'll open four screws to remove the backplate. Once we unfasten the screws, we can remove the backplate and we see add-on slots A, B, C and D. Slot D is special and it's built only for digital I/O. For the rest of the slots, please see the reference guide which kind of add-on boards fits to which slot. If we want to replace the board, we help gently with the tweezers and remove it. As you see, it has two connectors and it has a key, mechanical key. This key should be point toward the modem, this direction. When we want to snap it on, we just align it with connectors and snap. I want to show you the digital I/O board. It has a different alignment of connectors, so you can switch it with other slots. So installation is simple. You align the board with connectors and snap it. Okay. Once all the add-on boards we want are installed, you assemble the gateway in the reverse direction from what we did for disassemble it. We align all the side walls inside the slots and screw the back plate back. When you fasten the screws, please verify the sidewalls are in place all around. And of course, all this operation should be done with power off. That's all for add-on boards installation and replacement.